Good morning. Myself Subhajit Viswas.
My name is Yamajan Manti.
Myself Subhajit Pradhan.
We are the students of Sri Aurobindo School, Rajgampur,
studying in class 11 science.
And we have made a smart waste segregator. So we will now describe how our waste segregator works. So basically it consists of aluminum foil, elevator connections, Arduino Uno, breadboard, and pressure sensor and servo valve. When a wet waste will fall on this aluminum foil, it will, with the help of this servo motor, that wet waste will directly be fallen into this funnel to this tray. And if that waste is dry, that means it is not wet, then the servo motor will not rotate to a fixed angle of 90 degrees, and that dry waste will move to this direction with the help of this servo motor. Now and this is our project, and we are also thinking of many ideas of how to make other segregation parts, and we will the dry waste get segregated into, we'll segregate the dry waste into metals, plastics, paper and glass. We'll segregate it in the next chambers, and this is our project. Thank you.